LAC has an unquestioned prestige in just about every political circle. Since its foundation, more than a century ago, by a number of British intellectuals and politicians, and it is because of my deeply felt respect and admiration for the LAC that I am doubly honored to introduce this morning Sir Peter Sutherland, the chairman of the London School of Economics, whom we are fortunate to have with us today in Madrid. As you all know, Sir Peter has had a remarkable political and professional career. As you may imagine, I consider myself to be at the opposite end of the political spectrum to the law, but Sir Peter took on this European job not as a bureaucrat, but as an open market administrator, and he did much to liberalize key sectors such as energy, telecommunications, and airlines. Sir Peter has strong intellectual skills. He's a man of action, and he's also a man of principle. He is rooted in the values that shape Western civilization. Ladies and gentlemen, I leave the floor to the chairman of the London School of Economics. Thank you very much.